Congratulations, you are now on Unit 4 of the EduGoals MOOC. I'm Shelley Sanchez-Terrell, and I will guide you through the key ideas of this unit. In this unit, you will learn how to effectively manage a classroom by building a teacher survival kit to face unexpected obstacles. You will also collaborate with peers in designing digital content that helps you build partnerships with your students' parents. To manage a classroom effectively, teachers need to be prepared to meet unexpected challenges, especially when integrating technology. No matter how much you plan and prepare for your lessons, obstacles will arise, such as fire drills, assemblies, bad weather, or technical difficulties. When these challenges arise, you must keep calm and continue the flow of learning. If students see you distracted, they become distracted and the learning stops. In this unit, you will prepare a teacher survivor kit to help you be prepared to adapt a lesson or introduce another activity quickly to keep students focused and learning. Being prepared is an important key to successful classroom management. Another key aspect of classroom management is working with parents to ensure their children succeed in your class. Technology can help us communicate quickly and securely with parents about their children's progress. Parents need to help their children navigate through this vast digital world. It is important for teachers to be transparent and let parents know what technologies their children will be using to achieve learning goals and how the school protects their child while using technology. In this unit, you will evaluate various digital materials created by teachers to keep parents informed. You evaluate websites, slide presentations, wikis, and podcasts created for parents by teachers that provide parents with valuable resources and tips to help their children use technology responsibly and safely. After evaluating this content, you will collaborate with peers in this course to create your own digital materials to keep parents informed. Congratulations on the goals you have achieved so far in this course. We hope you already feel like a more confident and equipped teacher who is ready to transform their students' learning. Your completed tasks in this unit will help you manage a classroom effectively so the learning continues even when plans go awry. You will also know how to use technology to help you quickly and efficiently communicate with parents. We look forward to seeing what you will create with your peers. We also look forward to learning about what you plan to include in your teacher survival kits and to reading your reflections about this unit in your portfolio.